Okay, I got here as fast as I could. Okay, Blaze said I could just open the door and it should be unlocked. Okay, there we go. Blaze? Blaze, you here? Blaze? Blaze?
Silver.
Are you, on the server room, I believe? Blaze! Hi! I got here as soon as I could. Hi! Are you okay?
Hey! Don't get close to me. I don't want to get you sick.
I'm fine. I'm worried about you. Like you look horrible. You look more paler than you usually are. Like, I'm not saying like you look very sick. How long have you been like this?
The past day or two. I've lost track of this time. I've kind of been sleeping on and off.
And you called me because you. You called me because you were starting to get worse?
Yeah, I think Marine's off doing something, so I couldn't get a hold of her.
Yeah, so. No, of course. Why didn't you tell me sooner? I would have been here immediately.
I thought it was gonna go away. I thought I was just tired.
Okay, well, here, okay, how do you feel? Like, how does your... Do you feel hot, cold, like,
I feel freezing.
Freezing. Okay, here, come on, follow me here, Lily. Let's get you to the fire, because it doesn't look like that fire is working. Here, let me open the door. Let's get you downstairs. Come on. We can do it.
Sorry for being slow, I haven't tried to move that much.
Like, do you feel fatigued?
I feel... tired. I feel like the ratings to Sonic 06.
So, pretty bad.
Yeah, pretty bad.
Okay, let's get downstairs. Come on. Mm. Come on. We can do it. Let's get you by the fire. We need to get you warmed up.
Oh, gosh.
Alright,
feel
on.
Lightheaded.
It's okay, here. I got you. Okay, just sit in front of the fire.
Oh, that's so much better.
Yeah, I mean, like, even though, like, usually you're kind of, like, immune to, like, heat since, you know, you produce fire, but I guess it changes when you're sick.
Yeah, because my immune system goes down, so my powers don't work as well. I would generate heat myself, but I can't. I feel like a dud.
It's okay, oh. He'll go away in a few days, hopefully. Have you tried eating anything? Or drinking anything?
An attempt was made, but I started feeling nauseous, so I stopped. And I think there's stuff I forgot to clean up on the table.
Oh, yeah, you have a, like, a few, like, different food options, it looks like. You tried most of them, and they just made you nauseous.
Didn't work. No, it didn't work at all.
Like, do you have that... Like, are you really congested so, like, you can't taste anything? And just everything just tastes like mucus?
No. Yeah, no, it's horrible. It's just... there's no other way around it. It's horrible.
Okay, well, have you eaten anything today?
I had water. I think I tried having crackers earlier.
Okay, well, here, you haven't had that much to eat, so come on. Let's try to at least see if maybe you can at least eat something. I don't know, it's like, maybe try to get, I know it tastes horrible, but like, maybe try to at least get it down, because you need to, like, part of getting better is you need to eat healthy.
Yeah, I could try, I haven't, like, thrown up yet, but I don't want to throw up.
Well, here's the thing. If you don't have anything in your system and you do throw up, it feels horrible.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. I don't want to make it worse.
Yeah, so try to eat, like, maybe a little, just to at least have something in your stomach. Are you okay?
Nope, that's not happening. I don't think that's working.
Like, what, it just did not taste like anything, or just actually tastes as it tastes horrible?
I'm not sure how to describe it. It's like every warning sign in my body is saying no.
Okay, well, I don't know, maybe it's because it's cold here. You still have it looks like a pretzel here. Why don't you try that? Like, try to eat something like simple, like nothing too complicated.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just come on, try. I'm sure. Like, just trust me. Maybe you'll feel a bit better.
Okay, I got it. I think
it doesn't feel too bad.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. You need to try and eat at least a little more. I mean, as long as you're drinking a lot of water and stuff.
I've been doing that, definitely.
I know Gatorade also helps because electrolytes.
I don't have any at the moment. I've just been drinking a lot of water.
Okay, wait here. Let's get you back by the fire. Let's get you back by the fire. Come on. Let's get you back by the fire. We don't want you being cold now, do we?
Yeah.
So, like, what are your symptoms? Like, do you know, like, all of your symptoms at all?
I feel like I swallowed glass. I'm
sore throat.
Constantly tired. My nose is kind of stuffy.
Digestion.
Can't eat anything or it leads to nausea. Kind of a fever, I think.
Fever? And coughing, I know.
Right. Yeah, that too. Sore throat.
Do you feel nauseous, like you're gonna throw up?
Not constantly, but only if I eat something.
So you might, I don't know, you might have the flu or something. I'm no doctor, but, I might have the flu.
Oh, that's what I get for not taking my flu shot.
Wait, what? You didn't take your flu shot?
I'm deathly afraid of needles. I couldn't. I refuse. I thought I would be fine, you know, going
Blaze.
Through different dimensions. I didn't want to.
Oh, I know. Well, here. You mentioned fever, right? Maybe we should go check your temperature?
Yeah, I did it, like, last night when I couldn't sleep. I think it was, like, 100. I don't know if it's gone up or down or not.
I don't know. You said you feel worse today, so here, are you able to walk? I mean, here, I'll help you.
Yeah, I can do it, I think.
Let's just try to get upstairs. And, where's your bathroom again?
Down the hall.
Okay. We'll get you through this. Okay, so it's in this door. No, take your time. Don't try to catch up with me. I'm just... Okay.
I know, I got it, don't worry about me.
I mean, you know I can't help it, you're sick.
Yeah, here it is.
Okay.
And...
How's 102. It look? 102, it's gone up by 2 since last night?
Still a fever.
Oh gosh, Great. Do you have any, like, prescription medicine or something that you can take later?
I took some last night, I took some when I woke up, and I need to wait 6 hours until I can take it again, so, I have some, but I can't have any.
Yeah, I forget exactly what it's called, but, like, there are some medicine, there's obviously some medicine that can bring your fever down. The only downside is it makes you sweat at night.
Yeah, it's there's no winning.
Yeah, well,
to say the least.
I'm trying to think. Well, what could I do? I'm trying to help you, but Oh, you have bath water in here, and it's still warm.
I could take a bath, but yeah, maybe. I don't know if you'd want to wait for me.
I can wait. Like, it
sure?
Definitely it helps. Like, doesn't it? Like, especially if you feel nauseous, it helps. Like, to take a bath.
Yeah, it'll probably clear up my sinuses.
Yeah, here, why don't you go ahead and take a bath, okay?
Yeah, I think I'll do that. I'll try to be quick.
No, take all the time you need. I'll just go in, like, the room next door, like, not in your room, but, like where the TV is.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, just take your time, okay?
Okay, got it.
Okay, just take your time. What can I do? I don't know what to do. Come on, Silver, think. Just, she feels horrible. I don't, don't know how to make her better. I mean, I can, you know, give her medicine, you know, maybe, you know, run some errands for her, like, if she needs it, like, maybe cook her some food. I don't know.
Much better.
Hi, Blaza. How are you feeling?
I didn't keep you waiting.
No, it's fine. I'm fine. I was just, you know, pacing, just kind of wondering what to do, because I don't...
Hey, you don't have to be, like, super anxious or anything. I know I'll be fine.
But it's just, I don't know how to help you that much.
That's fine. You don't have to worry about me that much.
Well, that's not fair. You know, if I was sick, you would be worried about me.
Well, fine. Then we're even. But, yeah, I'm feeling a bit better now. I'm a little less congested, and my stomach doesn't hurt as much, so...
Well, maybe at this point, you should maybe try to get to sleep. Like, you know, yeah. The longer you sleep, the better you'll feel the next day, hopefully.
Yeah, I'm feeling a bit lightheaded, so I don't want to stand for too long.
Yeah, here, why don't we get you to bed, and then, I should be able to still, like, make it home, before it gets too dark. But wait, what, is something wrong?
Well, I mean, you know I don't mind if you stay the night, right?
I mean,
it would be a lot better, like, I mean, I could, maybe I'll wake up and, like, throw up or something, and I really wouldn't want to be by myself if that happens.
Oh, no, it's just I didn't know if you wanted me here or not. Like, definitely, I'll stay the night, yeah,
Silver, sorry. You're always welcome here.
sorry, just, I didn't know if you'd want me here, like, while you're sick. I don't know.
No, I mean, as long as I'm not getting you sick, you didn't,
well,
I don't think you'll get sick.
No, I actually did get my flu shot, like, back when flu season started, so,
okay,
I should be fine.
Yeah, no, I don't mind. You're always welcome here, you know that.
Here, no, come on, I don't want you to stand for too long. Here, come on, let's come at least sit down. We can talk for a bit if you want, but just, why don't you at least sit down?
Alright.
Just, you know, keep going. You know, I don't know, just sit on the... Here, I'll take a seat with you. I'll take a seat with you. Oops. I'm glad you're feeling a bit better, and I hope you'll feel better, like, in the coming days. I'll stay here as long as you need me to. What? What's so funny?
I find it a bit ironic that you're the one taking care of me.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I mean, it just feels like, especially when we first met, it was kinda, I was leading you a bit, so...
I mean, I guess, because I wasn't super confident at the time, but then over time of being with you, I did get more confident.
Yeah.
Yeah, and...
I don't know, I found it funny.
And yeah, you know, yeah, I guess you had to guide me from, you know... When, you know, I was naive about the whole Iblis trigger thing. You know, thinking it was Sonic.
Good times.
Good times. Maybe bad times, because, you know...
Good and bad times.
Good and bad. Bittersweet, I guess.
Yeah.
But, no,
As long as you promise that I can baby you next time you're sick, because I won't let you do this without me saying thank you and repaying you.
I guess, but I wouldn't want to be too much of a burden if I'm the one that's sick.
No, really, I'm willing, because I very much appreciate you being here. I hope I'm not being too much of a handful.
No, it's fine. It's just, I don't know, it's just, you know, I have to think about all this. Like, you know, you were talking about how we first met. You know, I didn't really do anything, like, I barely even talked to anyone. You were my only friend.
Well, I think that sort of independence about you is what made you strong.
I mean,
not to say that it's bad that we were friends, but it's more so you were just trying to be independent, and there's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, and it's gotten better because of you. I mean, I don't know what I would have been like if I never met you. I don't think I would have gotten where I am today if I didn't meet you.
Yeah, exactly. We've we've both benefited, so.
Yeah, I mean.
I think, you know, everything happens for a reason.
I don't think I would have even gotten a girlfriend if it wasn't you.
I feel like a lot of things wouldn't have happened without us, you know, meeting.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just. It's crazy just kind of thinking of everything that's happened, you know. Us first meeting, you know, becoming. A couple.
Thing.
You know, a thing. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Sorry, Emma.
You don't have to be nervous.
Yeah, but anyways, I don't think I should keep you up for too much longer, so, you know, maybe you should go to bed and, I'll go ahead and sleep. What? Please?
I don't really want to be by myself.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Don't strain your voice, please.
Whoops, sorry.
Okay, well, no, I can sleep in this, I can sleep in your room with you tonight.
Thank you, I really appreciate it.
Yeah, why don't we start to wind down though, because I want you to feel better, okay?
Yeah, that's true. I wouldn't want to mess up my sleeping schedule.
Yeah, Blaze, I don't really know how to say this, or, you know, or, like, I don't know how confident I am of, doing this, I guess, but, you know, it's nothing, it's I appreciate you, I really appreciate you, and, you know, I hope you feel better. You know.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah. 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 Anyways. Let's. Blaze.
Hmm.